Rasol tradition comes from a dynamic animism, which came into contact with the Hindu-Buddhist religion and ultimately came into contact with Islam. Thus, ultimately, it merged into a religious syncretism, and certainly within Java is seen as an Islamic tradition. The Rasol tradition is an inner expression of a heritage which is practiced within a local Islamic belief system. Rasol seeks to reveal the relationship between humans and Allah through prayer rituals as a way to ask for safety and protection, especially for their agriculture. This ritual has different names and forms in each community. For example, at Bawean Island near Gresik, villagers bathe cows in the sea. In Madura, it's much more like a Slametan feast. In Gunung Kidul, it's much more mystical and related to appeasing spirits. The ritual is intended to ward off danger or disaster for the village. The ritual is usually held in a place that is considered haunted or sacred. In our village, it's held near the graveyard. The ritual is offered to the Danyang, the spirit protector, so the village is protected from danger. Thus, it has a very strong animistic framework, but as I say, is seen as Islamic. That all features of the environment have a consciousness or a spirit. The spirit of the Danyangs are believed to magically supervise and determine who will become the village head, the Palura. The spirit of the Danyang will be transformed into a Pulang. Some people could see a Pulang descending on the selected candidates on the night before the election. The Pulang is shaped like a shining moon towards the house of the village head candidate that the Danyang wants. There is only one Pulang for each village, so that when the village head dies or resigns, the Pulang will leave him and look for another Palura. Anak Danyang is the spirit that helps the Danyang to oversee and protect the village. Danyang children live in each of the four corners of the village.
Yeah. Oh,
Kidul holds the highest number of suicides in Indonesia. It's 9 out of 100,000 per annum. Higher than Jakarta, which is only 2 out of 100,000 per annum. Hanging seems to be the most popular method used. This is associated with a phenomenon of the Pulang Gantung. A bright light in the sky where it falls is said to be where the suicide will occur. It is thus similar to the Banaspati spirit that I will talk about in a later vlog.